Hello YouTube. Today I'd like to talk to you about one ancient weapon, and that is the rock sling. And I know there are many videos about the rock sling on YouTube where people show different shooting techniques, and there's a lot of explanations to it as well. Very wonderful, but I would like to show one special kind of rock sling that I found on YouTube. The video was made by Joe Lambert, the guy who did the show Manhunt. Yeah, very nice show, very good survivalist. You should check it out. So the rock sling I want to show today is not a regular one. It's a rock sling Apache style, and Apache people always look for efficient ways to secure survival, and they always look for saving energy because it was just part of their lifestyle, and they lift that up into an art form. Really, it's whatever comes from Apache tribes, check it out. It's worth it. It's always knowledge, it's always very spiritual. It will definitely help you out there in the nature, and it will also help you to understand nature a lot as well. Fantastic. So people, if you can get your hands on any written stuff about Apache tribe, try to check it out. Okay, now from my side, the Apache rock sling. First step we're gonna do into one end a simple loop by just tying a regular knot, just like that. Come through here, jump in there, booby bugger wee, ready is the knot. And I make it in a size that it will fit over the finger where I would like to have my rock sling if it's ready. I like it, I like to hold it just like that. Okay. So step first completed, I did the loop. Now I make the string a little bit longer than I would like to have the rock sling in the end. So I take about arm size because I would like to have the rock sling about here. Okay, so I take arm size, take the length and put it over my left hand. I'm a right-handed person, so now I put it over my left hand. If you're a left-handed person, please do it the side you're comfortable with. Okay, for me left hand, I put it over my left hand. And I start making, with the rest of the string, loops over my fingers. Simple loops, just like that. Nicely next to each other, just like this. And I stop. If the string is a little bit longer than my first string, because here I still need to make loops with that, knots with this. So I stop about here. Enough loops over my hand. Now I take the string and place it underneath my top finger here. Pull it just between there. Now I take the end of the string and push it behind the whole bundle of loops through my finger. So it comes out on the other side, behind the bundle of loops. So, and by just pulling it, I see already one side get choked. So I take the string and put it now in the little loop which I have over my upper finger. Push it through there and then all the way through the other loops. Take it through. And it creates a double knot which chokes the bundle together by just pulling on it, just like that. I hope you can see it. It chokes the bundle really nicely together. I can push it up a little bit and tie it. Now I got the first side of the rock sling pocket, and I repeat the process on the other side by just turning it around, putting it over my fingers again. And now comes the tricky part. That string needs to grow from the side over my upper finger, under my upper finger, just like on the beginning. I do exactly the same thing, pull it around the bundle, push it through my finger, take it out, and then jump into the little loop that is left over my finger. Don't make it too tight here. Coming through, and then by tying it, it will just choke the whole bundle down. Just like that. I push it up a little bit. And the second side of my Roxanne pocket is completed as well. Now the only thing left to do is making the knot on the longest string. For that, I place the rock sling exactly where I would like to have it. Put that over my finger because I like doing so. Taking the longest string, putting weight in the pocket, finding the needle. Hold the string as you would do if that thing is complete. And now I exactly know where I put my last knot, and that should be right there. Make a regular knot and jump through it once more. Makes the knot a little bit bigger and easier to hold with your fingers while working that rock sling. So, done. Now, if I take a rock, you can see the pocket spreads by itself and the rock will just secure itself by the weight he has. And then it's my rock sling and I'm ready to go. The Apache rock sling is very quick to make and the only thing you need is fibers or already a string. And then you can already make it. And you can undo it very quickly. So nobody can arrest you and say, hey, you threw that rock 150 meters in somebody else's window or something. Yeah. So a very tactical, very clever, but very simple weapon. I very like it. Okay, so I thank Joe Lambert from the show Manhunt for putting this out on YouTube, and I want to thank the Apache Nation for keeping these things alive for us and for holding on to that big tradition. And I want to thank you guys for watching me. Thank you very much. See you next time. Bye.